So I am playing on the Hearthstone Europe account, where I'm testing out a new weenie rush deck for my mage. Playing against hot pants. How cool is that? Who wants to play against hot pants? So I'm really just using the coin there to get the 2 points of damage in before my minion is removed.
Well played.
So I need to be quick about it now. 3 rounds left for flame strike. And somebody wants to draw it.
I hope you like my invention.
It's time for a little blood.
Mind if I roll knee?
So I'm just saving the Frostbolt as an opponent damaging spell right now. Hoping that will allow me to bring the opponent down health wise. Now I guess I need to take them out. That was a waste. And flame strike round. New con, I may get a fireball. No? Alrighty then. Try for the fireball. No, alrighty. So that worked out pretty nicely, also with the charging cleanup minions without the fireball or polymorph to help me. And it should be hard for me not to win this game unless some kind of life restoring minion is popped. So that was very nice. Closing in on the Golden Archmage. Not really a card I use that often, but it's kind of cool for control decks.
Dana versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
You asked for it.
I greet you.
Hello. The light protects me.
So the Argent Squire is nice because Mortal Coin won't take it out. Not that it really matters minion wise, but it's a deck cycling that I want to prevent. This one will stay alive as well for at least a round.
The light protects me.
Mind if I roll?
I fight.
I'm wondering what the warlock is up to. If it's life reduction or gaining a lot of cards to play down giants. Twilight Drake. I don't mind that one. I mean, it will survive a hellfire, which might be the plan. Alrighty then, that kind of deck. Well, I know what to do about you. I'm sorry. So, not enough mana for Lord Jiraxxus. Nothing charging. Of course, Defender of Argus could make this problematic, just as the Sunshirt Protector, since I don't have another owl in hand. But I do have at least 4 damage I can do to the hero directly, and then the random missiles. Alrighty then. See if we can get that hit. Nice. Steady as she goes. I absolutely love the golden cards. They look so much more impressive than the regular version ones.